Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my channel. As promised, I would do a get ready with me video since I have to go out and about. So I'm going to be using my skin nutrients serum that I got from Dollar Tree. Almost done with this. I'll have to see if they have some more because I did like it. Yes, I finally got me some good rest last night. Watched a movie. My arm's not feeling too bad today, but it is still feeling kind of messed up. And again, I don't know if I sleep on it wrong, but it hurts from here all the way to like right here. And it's my right arm, which I'm right-handed, so this is the arm I use to do everything with, but ideally, I do have my left. But I don't know, I need to go get it checked out before I end up getting arthritis in that arm. Alright, now I'm going to go in with my A Plus No Pore Face Primer. I know, look at this hair. I just threw it up in a clip. I got to comb it here in a few. So I'm hoping either today or tomorrow I get my packages. I tracked them. I mean, they're here in my city. It's just when the postman will bring them. Watch me end up with like four packages. All right, and I think today I'm gonna go in with that Cushion Wet n Wild foundation that I got yesterday. I did like the way it looked. Blend it in. Nah. Shot me the same here. Watching that movie Life with Martin Lawrence and Eddie Murphy, two of my favorite actors. My favorite part of this movie is, are you gonna eat your cornbread? Maybe I'll just eat your cornbread. Bernie Mac. Oh my god, dude. This movie cracks me up. What do you guys think? I think it matches. I think it looks good. Alright, now where did I put my powder? I'm going to go in with the AOA Studio Perfect Powder, and this is in the color Banana. I'm just setting this face. I'm doing another survey with that company that we did the E6 with. Something get me out of the house. Face is set. Yeah, it took me a minute last night to fall asleep because I couldn't get comfortable. I was tossing and turning. And then finally, and yes, this nose is running. Alright, now we're going to do these brows. And I'm using my Malibu Glitz 4 Quad eyebrow kit. And it did come with some stencils. I'll be using that. I know, I still owe you guys a demonstration of those other stencils. And probably on Wednesday, maybe Wednesday night, I'll do that, that wreath. Show you guys what I'm doing. I hope you guys check out the Southern Girl Can, some of her videos. I'm telling you, she makes the best crafts. And makes it easy on your pocketbook. It's usually either Dollar Tree, Dollar General, clearance on Walmart, clearance at Hobby Lobby. I mean, she really makes it pocket friendly. Been watching her for about 3 or 4 years. One of my first Halloween wreaths that I made was watching one of her videos, and I do have a little short video on here on YouTube of I made Valentine wreaths, Christmas, Halloween, fall. And then I made one for Thanksgiving. So this will be my first Easter wreath. It, And the only time consuming part of doing these wreaths is cutting everything. So you have to cut the mesh, the ribbon, and then you make these little bundles. Watch one of her videos on making wreaths. Seriously. We'll be wanting to go to Hobby Lobby, or not Hobby Lobby, Dollar Tree, and getting you stuff to make a wreath. And I used to sell them to my work peeps, but with this whole COVID shit, nobody has any extra coin to. And so I think I spent a total of $10. So you figure the wire wreath, the six ribbons, so that's $6 or $7. The pipe cleaner. Wait, let me start over. Okay, the mesh was $6. The wireframe was $1. The ribbon was $2. $2, so about $10 for a kick-ass wreath. And like I said, I will definitely show you when I'm done. Kick back on a good movie and do my thing. Alright, there you go. And as always, use my starry blush. I just love this blush. I'm not sure what I'm wearing today yet. Guess we'll see at the end of this video. For highlighter, I'm going to use my Wet n Wild. I'm So Lit. Love this stuff. Absolutely. Love it. And trust me, a little goes a long way. I mean, this stuff just beams on you. Alright, and I think I'm going to use this Amuse palette today. And go in with this lighter shade. Pretty champagne color. And I think I'm gonna go in with this rust shimmer. This movie kills me. And put that in my crease. And then I think I'm going to go in with this brown. I'm just darkening that inner corner with the black. I have had an eye, so I don't know how to do a cut crease and I need to watch some videos. Use my Anyway, high def, E102, just to kind of make sure everything's blended out. I have misplaced my ash curler. 2 seconds, please. My vanity is a clusterfuck again, and I can't find my ash curler. We're going to go in with the LA Color eyeliner. Alright, let's try. And for a lipstick, well, what do I want to wear? I'm going in with my Ioni Olivia eyelashes. Haven't been taking the glue off the band, which I usually do. super strong adhesive. And I was watching Marie, she goes by Ree on here. She had a shotless A haul yesterday and she had some eyelash glue. I don't remember who it was from, but the only eyelash glue that I have used from Shotless A, which is worth the $1.55 or $1.88 that it is this, because this does work really good. And it comes in clear and black. I don't know if that other one that she got was just clear. I need to find my, I have the AOA lash tweezers, but I don't know where, they're in my drawer somewhere. Okay, we got one lash on. The one thing I like about that eyelash glue too is it has the brush. Because I was a duo fan for years and years until I found this glue on Shotless A. I never had a eyelash glue that had a brush. These days I'm gonna smack the shit out of myself. just gotta figure out what lipstick I'm gonna wear. I think I'm gonna go in with Bare Naked again. I like this nude color. Kind of a little too coral color for me, but I'm gonna go in with the remote is right there on the bed somewhere. I turn it down a bit. And now, y'all know my favorite part. And I think I will do an empties video here in the next couple weeks because I have some stuff that see that? Freaking eye stuck. Okay, let me do my hair and I will be right back. Alright, and here is my final look. Like I said, I'm not sure I'm going to put on yet, so. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Happy Monday. Love you guys. Thank you to my new subscribers. Thank you to everybody who watches my videos. I appreciate you, and hopefully maybe we'll see you tonight with some hauls or tomorrow. But I love you guys. God bless. Peace, love, harmony. Bye.